Hello guys, we are here with the president of ART CENTER Karnolsky. How are you today?
Very nice, and you?
I'm fine, thank you. I have a question about the festival that you organize in Sunny Beach. Please tell me more about it.
Yeah, the festival is called WEvs XXI Century, and last year it was 25th edition of the festival, which we decided to be take part of the Erasmus Plus for the first time. It was 2 years ago, so we applied for the project, and we won it, and it was very, very nice. So for the first time we have worked with the volunteers, and the experience was very, very good for everybody, because we had so much extra activities that we could offer to the participants of the festival, and the participants felt much more personally involved in the festival, because they had personally 10 volunteers that were helping, and they were trying to do their best to feel better in the festival. So the people were all the time accompanied by the volunteers, and I think that the both sides had a lot of fun.
How long is this festival?
The length of the festival is 1 week, but the project was for 2 weeks, including with the organizational part, with the training process, yes. And I think that the volunteers were very happy, because the next year they were already 15, not 10. We applied for the second year. I think that the second year was much, much better for us, because we already had partners to help us. So it was much better.
With some more experience.
Yeah. and I'm planning to involve this kind of projects in all other festivals that we are organizing. We are planning to involve this project in the other festivals that we are organizing, because we already saw that the pluses, that the benefits of the program is big for the both sides, for the volunteers and for the participants. They helped us a lot. We had sports activities, we had arts activities, they helped with the security during the concerts. So it was very, very nice. They shot videos about a movie about the whole project. So I think that they learned new stuff, a lot of new stuff they didn't know before that. And I think that they will come again, if they can.
Oh, sure, they will come. Thank you.
Yeah.